We thought this next summer would be a great way to commemorate